Now, Parkinson's disease. My first case was Parkinson's disease, first major case. And the man had been rendered impotent by the ailment. After a month, he called to tell me that he had regained his manhood. And today, all the tremors are gone and his manhood restored.